As in English, many of the most commonly used verbs in Spanish are irregular. We're going to go over the preterite tense forms of two irregular verbs, hacer, to make or to do, and dar, to give. First, hacer.
The preterite form of hacer shouldn't be completely unfamiliar to you. If you've ever said, ¿qué hiciste? What did you do? You've used the preterite to form of hacer. Here's the conjugation.
Hice, hiciste, hizo. Notice that the C changes to a Z. Hizo. Hicimos, hicisteis, hicieron.
Hiciste un juguete para un niño. Hizo trabajo voluntario en su comunidad. Hicieron su tarea.